Hello everyone, this is Xander Turon and I am back with Epic Flail episode 200. And yes, that does mean that I am going to be going out with my Chemo Baltic deck. And yeah, let's get this underway. And I'm in a battle already, let's see what misadventures await me today. Brigadier General, oh boy. Hello. I'm starting with an MSI-17, so maybe not the smartest idea because of it. Yep. Oh boy, this could be interesting. Alright, what do I want to do? Okay, let's do that, I guess. I'm gonna go fairly late, just gonna put some guys in the forest here is my idea. Oh dear. Aside from that, let's get that. And that. I guess I'll start with the salamandra. Anything here I wanna start with? Not really. A little bit of that, just for some extra security over an Ivan. Aside from that, let's see. Ba-ba-ba. Guess I'm gonna get some guys into Dimitri. Well, really what I want to do is I want to try and get into Anna. But do I want tanks? Tankity tank. Grab a bunch of these guys and maybe try forcing Anna, but it's gonna be pretty hairy to do that, I think. But I can try it anyways. So there's that. Not a lot of heavy armor starting out with, so that could be trouble for me. But, well, I guess I'm ready. I am ready. Good luck, have fun. Got to move these guys up. Oh, including my AA. That's smart. Good job. Okay, that's gonna land soon. Hello, please land. I forgot to move my salamander. And I never send any AA over here because I'm a genius. So cool. I fucked up. Who needs air defense? That's Danish, I'm guessing. Ron misses all the shots, of course. Oh my god, why are you moving? I love when I do basic things, or forget basic things like, you know, air defense. Oh, I'm basically moving right into the bomb, aren't I? Eh, not quite. So I'm guessing facing land yet? Question mark. Ooh, I need line of sight on that asshole. Back. All right. Okay, so nothing really happened here. This guy is not in a building. Need an idea, sorry. Hey, got some dudes in there. Right, I have this guy here. That's a thing. There's a bunch of out here. Why aren't these guys in a building still? that out. Martyr is delightful. Oh, of course it gets caught out by whatever that was. I should get a mortar. That might be a good idea. You're upfetted! 72% accuracy, buddy. Come on. I need to get a mortar out before anything else, because I'm an idiot. Probably a 1A1, I'm guessing. This guy's doing nothing for me. I'm guessing. Or they were. Or is this German ones? I don't know. I'm not quite sure why you can't see the people shooting at you right now, but hey. line of sight, clear line of sight. There we go. Or not. Okay. Yeah, screw you too, I guess. Safe, get a CV in Ivan. Oh, nice crit. You need to fast move out of there. Of course, I can't be asked to actually get into buildings, but hey, it's a start. You guys gonna shoot him or what? Shoot the tank, please. No, you're not shooting the tank. That's the exact opposite of what you told you to do. I just hate how my guys just, when I want to go over here, my guys don't have a road. It's so fucking obnoxious that they, Eugen can't do proper map design. Or not proper, but balanced map design. Oh hey, this guy hit something for once. Yeah, it's gonna get a kill and disappear probably. Of course, optical failure and ATGM. Okay, that's gone. Oh, rip you. Yeah, I should have turned that off and tried moving it. Oh, rip. Mortar. dopo. I'm starting to think that a wheeled unit can spawn there and get here about the same amount of time it takes for one of my track units to go from there to there. Great fucking map design, Virgin. I think I can. This is one of those maps I always complain about this side because of this poorly designed respawn route. Same goes, was it, hell in a very small place, the one side, because your guys just always wind up driving straight through a forest in order to get anywhere, and it's just, oh my god, Eugen, you are idiots. I got here. That looks, I'm guessing. Sissy. Is it Sissy? Yeah. Probably. Oh, this is not going well. Especially because I'm telling them to fire at 500 different targets. Two and one was likely. Oh man, it's so cool. Nope. I'm actually watching this me. Might be a little outnumbered here. Well, that kind of is going to be an issue. Especially because it's going to be intercepting my reinforcement route. Yeah, whatever. GG. Alright, so let's bring it down. I was defeated 4-1 conquest points to 282 with 1,090 kills to 2,950 losses. Let's bring it down. My push on the left side was horribly done because I forgot to bring air defense. Fucking Sopel, man. That's why I have it. It's relatively cheap and it's good. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot some days. That, and I think I might drop the cart in Yukari, because I already have fast shock in the form of DS. Whatchamacallums? Spadochroniastri? How the fuck that's pronounced. But yeah. Look, this guy actually managed to get some kills. But yeah. So just, yeah, I completely forgot to bring air defense on the left side. Like, oh my god, how... Such an amateur mistake. Fucking amateurs, guys. Jesus Christ, such a rookie mistake. But yeah. I don't know why I'm swearing so much right now. Size from that. Yeah, it's just poorly done on my part. That end of this. Was this. I think this might have been a mech. Yeah, this is definitely a mechanized deck. Which is, well, it's a land unit mechanized deck, which is pretty good in an infantry fight, like what was largely happening in this battle. And I just wasn't flexing my tank superiority, which is not really what much I could do there because I wasn't really in good tank fighting territory. It's just, yeah, poorly done on my part. But yeah, I just want to take a quick look at my infantry tab. Back. There we go. Alright, so Cardinicari. Maybe not these guys. But what could I bring instead? I could bring some Commandosi. There we go. That's, yeah, or Renikuriakari, but I don't know. They're expensive and not very card efficient. Size of that. Light infantry. No, I'm fine there. Rifle infantry. I could bring these guys, I guess. Camera, is RPD's belt fed, isn't it? Yeah. Anyway. Or maybe I could do something different. Huh? Maybe try something a bit different. I could maybe, I don't know, get these guys. the Polish line infantry in a BWP2, BMP2. It's probably going to say if I were to do that. Let's drop that. I can get some of this going. And then go and get my Akari. And then get my ATGM back. Where do I like... Yeah, I think I like the transfer options more for the Finnish one. Not these guys, of course. Karaka K or Musti. Let's go with the Musti. Aside from that, support tabs, whatever. I just need to use it properly is my big problem that I had in that battle. Tanks, do whatever. Recon. I think my recon tab is fine for the most part. Vehicles, whatever. Helicopter is fine. Plane, I barely use my plane tab whatsoever. So yeah, I'll just go with this for now. And yeah, I'm Xander Turon, and this was Epic Flail episode 200. You guys have a lovely day.